Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe down below and be sure to put on the post notifications if you guys do enjoy this reaction. And in today's reaction, I'll be reacting to Mariana's Trench's Josh Ramsay, his covers to Anaconda and Sour Candy. It's not really a cover when it comes to Sour Candy, but Anaconda is a cover and Sour Candy is just a collaboration with Carly Rae Jepsen. So without further ado, let's get right into the reaction.
My name's Josh Ramsay and I am from the band Mariana's Trench, and this is my humble submission for your consideration for the Guy, Sharon, and
Hi Kids
Challenge on The Edge TV.
Alright. Oh. Wow. Alright. Oh my god. Look at her
body. Troy.
Like, there's humor to it, but at the same time, it's like, what?
Used to live in Detroit.
Oh, there's Matt. Oh, they're all there.
Was in shootouts with the law, but I kept living in the palace. Bought me Alexander McQueen, cause he was keeping me stylish.
Woo!
That's real, real, real.
Alright.
In my purse, I came dressed to kill. Who wanna go first to help them pushing down the bills? I'm high as hell, I only took one half of a pill.
He's killing it. What an ending. That ending was incredible. Incredible. Like, although there was like humor behind, like, because obviously the lyrics, but I mean, he did a phenomenal job. He killed it doing that performance. I mean, he really turned that song around. Like, maybe not the lyrics, but like the whole feel of the song, and just, I mean, he was doing falsetto the entire time, which was incredible. All right, so now, Sour Candy. Haven't heard her in a long time.
Sour candy, I'm so tangled up in my head. Make some glasses.
some therapy. Oh my god, their vocals are just, oh, I was not expecting it to sound like this. I really was not, but beautiful song. A song from Carly in ages, and I think the first song that I ever heard from her was obviously Call Me Maybe, and I didn't even know until like I started listening to Mariana's Trench that Josh co-wrote it, and I don't know if it was co-wrote it or you know completely wrote it, but anyways, co-wrote it. I didn't know that he did that, and come to find out, he did this song too, and this song is just absolutely beautiful. I would love to see him do a live performance of Call Me Maybe, maybe with just himself, or with him and Carly. That would be pretty interesting to see. I don't know if there is a video out there of that, but it is an idea if it's not. Let me know what you guys think of these two songs, the music video and the live performance as well. And what did you guys like about both? Like when it comes to the whole feel of the song. And if you guys do have any recommendations, absolutely any recommendations, like I'm running out of things to react to when it comes to Mariana's Trench in general. So if you guys have any recommendations, be sure to leave it down in the comment section below. And if you guys did enjoy this reaction, be sure to put on the post notifications. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. That being said, later.